Sorry for the long explanation and lots of text. Dear PixelGun 3D loyal subscribers, I have decided to upload two separate videos instead of explaining everything in one. This video will just be about PixelGun 3D and why I will make less content of it. I just don't seem to enjoy a PixelGun as much as I used to. I will probably play in once in a while. There are just many other YouTubers that spend more of their time on creating more constant and more relatable PG content. Most things that I could make videos about are already made. Like 1v1s, weapon reviews, liver streams, glitches, even commentary gameplay. I made my PG videos because I felt they were different. Now I think PixelGun 3D isn't as interesting, most things are just repetition. I don't plan on stop creating PG videos, but I won't guarantee that I will still create more. I also don't plan on quitting the game. I'll probably just play very little. Thank you all for your time and support. I never thought I would get past 300 subscribers. Ever since I created this channel in 2013, I've never told to subscribe. You guys subscribe because you enjoyed my videos and my content. And I do not want to force you guys if you don't want to be subscribed anymore, since I won't make as much PixelGun content. I hope this did not upset anyone, because I'm not sad. Actually, I am in one of my happiest moments in my life. And I want you guys to be happy too. I created my PixelGun 3D skin from a character I created in 2019. I will make another video about my channel's information. Except that video will have comments disabled because it will be marked as for kids. So if you have any questions, comment on my previous videos please. If you find children music uncomfortable, I suggest muting the video. I will make that video to explain some things about my channel,